The comedian, director, singer and music director Sadhu Kokila was the guest of honor of last episode on the talk show Weekend with Ramesh. The comedy actor who has always brought smiles on audience faces shared his painful life experiences on the show with the host Ramesh Arvind. Sadhu Kokila is a fantabulous music director who quit studies at the age of 13 to pursue music. He firstly joined as a cleaner of a music shop owned by singer Kasturi Shankar.